this is CRN3007L. Outer housing is made up of matte block, composed of one pressure gauge, one PID, three buttons, four on and off, manual shut and single shut. Then it's knob for steaming, three cup warmer, it's water tank that has a capacity of 1.7 liters. Its inclusions are composed of portafilter with double basket and double spout, single basket, rubber disc for back flushing, tamper with 58 circumference, coffee scooper, brush for the group head, and the scaling scooper. So the first button is the on and off switch. Press it on if you want to start the machine. Possibly, when you start up the machine, the temperature will start at 30 degrees. Then you need to wait until 95 degrees will come up, because that is the standard heat of the machine. This machine can adjust the pin fusion. All you need to do is long press the negative sign and the positive sign for adding numbers and negative sign for subtracting the numbers. I'll set it in 3 seconds pin fusion. When the blinking stops, it automatically sets for the 3-second pin fusion. Manual shut. It is where you can go and stop. If you reach your desired or target volume, you just need to press it to stop the extraction. That is for the manual shut. Last button is for a single shut. This button can also be adjustable. So when I press it, it will automatically stop in 25 seconds. Just in case you don't want 25 seconds or you want to calibrate the machine, all you have to do is just press and hold. Then, when you reach your target volume, all you need to do is let go of your pressing. So the next time you click the button, it will stop on your desired volume or your seconds. It has a 360 degree motion, so it will make you comfortably mid frotting. It has 3 holes, so meaning it has a great power of steaming. Then this is its knob. You just need to rotate it to go steaming.